Hi guys, this is day 8 of 12 faces of December. Now this is yesterday's sketch, and after I finished, I really didn't like it, so I added just a few little touch-ups on it. I added a couple of more bricks right here close to her face, and then I put some of the turquoise of her hat and the neon pink of her shirt into the bricks. And I shaded them a little bit, and I shaded her face, put some color on it, and I just gave a little color to her hair and a big old pink streak. And I think it looks much better, so I'm happy with it now. So today, I'm going to be doing the good old side profile, which is always a little tricky for me. So let's get started. What always is so difficult for me on a side profile for some reason is the mouth. It seems to be, I don't know, just not right. I just can't usually first time get it right, but hopefully today it'll be a little bit better. Chin too long. Those lips look a little bit too large. Let me reduce down her lips. Yeah, that's a little bit better. In the eyes. Something doesn't look right, and I don't know what it is. Thank you. Give her some earrings. Some little ones. Kind of gonna give her an updo, but I'm not gonna draw all of the hair in, just partial. Kind of good. Let's see. What am I going to shadow it with? I need something quick. I need a black pen. Using my good old Stablo black all pencil, my favorite. So I'm just gonna go over the lines so it can be seen a little bit better. Let's put some color on her face. Just putting a little shading on her face. A little lip color on, a little blush. Just using watercolor on her lips. Background color. I think I need to do more with her eyes. More shading. just a little marker. Maybe have her eyebrows a little thicker. Put a little shadow in the eye right at the top, so it's like the lid would be throwing off a shadow, and then a little on the side here. Kind of like this. I don't think I'm going to add much more to it. Yeah, I think she came out pretty good. Okay. Day 8. Please subscribe to my channel. Please give me a thumbs up. And I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.